Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Earthbound. So we're gonna go ahead and... What? This isn't the Fiery Spring. What's that down there? It looks like some kind of Argonian spaceship. I don't know. Alright, well, I guess that's not the Fiery Spring that we're looking for. This isn't the spring you were looking for. maybe it's down here then. I was sure that's where it was. But, alas, I'm wrong. Is it over here? I think it is. Yeah, it's over here. Way down here. Southwest. I thought it was in the northwest corner. Get around, man. Oh, hey, here's a spring. Let's see. Can we stay down here and wait for this? Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, come on. I want to show this off. Fine. Forget it. I don't care anymore. Let's see, what is this? Evacuate here. Oh, is this where we were before? Okay, seriously, last time I couldn't even get on that thing. That's what I wanted to happen. Alright, can we get around this Chompasaur? Hell yeah. Hell no! He's gonna come after us. Alright. Is this the Fire Spring? Yeah! Look at this place. This place is crazy. Let's see. I'm gonna need space in my inventory, so... Go ahead and give you that. Give you that. Give you another cup of life noodles. So many cups of life noodles. Alright, and then let's see. I'll give a couple life noodles to Anton. Okay. I only need at least 3 spots in my inventory. So. Alright, so these are some new enemies. So we have the Psychic Psycho and the Major Psychic Psycho. The Psychic Psychos. Don't drop anything. Actually, I'm sure they do, but I don't remember exactly what it is. It's not important, that's why. Turn back to normal. Tried Psy... What was that? Shield? Oh, it's protected by a psychic shield. Okay, whatever. We'll just kill him. Anyway, the major psychic psychos have a chance of dropping the best pendant in the game, and that's called the Star Pendant. It pretty much protects against everything. So, let's see, we got a speed capsule. We're going to go ahead and use that on, let's see, I could be a little faster. Let's go ahead and use speed capsule on me. So, yeah, so the major psychic psychos are the ones that drop the star pendants. All right, we have the soul-consuming flame. This guy looks pretty intimidating. Pretty sure he'd be weak against freeze. Doesn't matter, we're going to blow him away with a heavy bazooka. So we'll just see anyway, see if he's susceptible to freeze. Oh yeah, he's really susceptible to freeze. Alright, this might actually kill him. Oh, nope, still need a heavy bazooka. Alright, stop moving. Stop moving! Alright. That wasn't too bad. Is there anything over here? Yep, there's a cave. Gotta love caves. Caves with enemies. Alright, that's not too bad. Oh, hey, another cave. Does this lead to a present? No, it leads to an enemy. Grr! I just saved, Dad. I just saved, like, not even, like, 2 minutes ago. Just kidding, I saved a while ago. Alright, I want to go... There was a gift box over here. And now there's 2 flames. Now there's 2 flames over here. Oh, okay, here we go. Here's a new enemy, the Evil Elemental. These guys, I'm pretty sure... Hell, every enemy in this game is susceptible to freeze. Oh, actually, he's not susceptible to freeze. Alright, well, we'll just kick his ass with melee attacks then. He might actually be susceptible to fire then, maybe. I don't really think there's a whole lot of enemies that are susceptible to thunder just because of how rarely thunder hits. I wouldn't think it would be something that, you know, would be too common. Alright, well, this rope goes up to here. And this goes to a gift box. And some enemies. Alright, and of all things in this world to be, I'm homesick. Yeah. Isn't that just fucking plumtastic? What the hell? Oh. Alright, I just ran away from those enemies. So we gotta backtrack. Backtrack through here. So, you know, this is... Oh my god, look at all these flames. Good god. Can I get a panel with less flames? I mean, for cereals, man. Alright, I'm just running from these battles because I just don't give a damn. Alright, I have space. Okay. I have to keep checking to make sure I still have space in my inventory. Okay, yeah, that's how we get over there. I was like, how do we get to that gift? Yeah, look at how much I'm slowing down. That's because all the enemies on the screen. It's like, geez, seriously. Moonbeam gun. Okay. That's for Josh. So let's give that to him. And let's see if that's better than the Bast Beam. Yeah, a little better. Not too bad. Can I drop the Bast Beam, I wonder? Yeah, you shouldn't throw the Bast Beam away. Yeah, won't let you drop fixed items. That's dumb. If it's already fixed. If it's not fixed, then it doesn't matter. But once it's fixed, you shouldn't drop it. I mean, Jeff worked all the way through the night. Alright, do we have any... Yes, of course we have healing items. We have a luxury jerky. 269 HP, hell yeah. More enemies! Yeah, I don't think I've ever run away from enemies during regular play. It's just for the sake of time, I really don't want to fight all of these enemies. You know? Yeah, let's fight this last guy and see if he's a major psycho. Nope, soul-consuming flame. Alright, go ahead and use the PSI caramel on myself. What? Oh, that was a waste. I already had maxed out HP. Lame! Alright, what's this healing items? Does anyone else have healing items? You do. You should. Brain food lunch and DX water. I wonder if the Lux water works on... How well it'll work on Paula. Because she needs some side points. Let's try. Let's see. One. No, that's a waste. Alright. So anyway, make sure you're... party is all healed up. I'm gonna go ahead and give Anton a heal. Let's see, yeah, 420. Yeah, 420, man. Alright, and let's see. Alpha should be good for Donna and Josh. Alright, everyone's good. Let's go ahead and fight the last boss. Or the last sanctuary boss. Alright, this is actually a two-part boss, and you'll see soon. So right now, he's the Carbon Dog. I don't remember if he has a shield up the first turn. He might. But he might, so I'm going to see what kind of shield it is, if he has one. Alright, it's not a psychic shield. Okay, so the first form doesn't have a shield. And I thought of my mom. Awesome. Okay, everyone's taking some crazy damage. Right, go ahead and freeze. You do that. And you life up on yourself so you don't die. Excuse me. Shot out a spray of fire.
You know, fire! Fire!
Alright, you are homesick, so I'm gonna have you do that. Donna, go ahead and lay down some more freeze. You go ahead and heavy bazooka. And you go ahead and lay down some freeze. For the love of God, don't die. Myself. Oof. Okay. Awesome. Okay, so now he has a deflection shield, so I'll go ahead and defend. Let's see. There we go. You grab that. And Josh could use some life up. So, will this work? No. Power shield. Okay, that is not affected by psi abilities. So let's go ahead and lay on the freeze. This might kill Josh. Just gonna throw that out there. Josh might die. It's a stupid move on my part, and Josh might die. But we'll see. No, he didn't. Awesome. Oh, but Donna's gonna die. It's okay, I have life noodles. Oh, oh, maybe not, maybe not, maybe not. Defend, defend, defend. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Didn't work, didn't work. Couldn't stop crying. Felt strange? Alright. Not sure what felt strange does, but we'll go with it. I wonder if fire would work on this guy. Let's find out. Let's see. Let's use another bottle rocket, and then you use life up on Josh. What? No! Oh my god! Okay, well, I'm gonna die now. Okay, well, at least Josh is dead now. Oh, Anton, why? No. Alright. Well, actually, what am I doing? Do I have... No, I don't have a couple life noodles in here. Okay. I'm gonna try flash. No, what are you doing? No. Go to life noodles, Josh. And you... Stop feeling strange. Yeah, you're just being annoying now. Didn't work. Alright, do that. Do that. Let's see. Have a bazooka, and if this hits me, I'm gonna regret doing it. Okay, well, it hit Donna. That's not too bad. I don't like this feeling strange. I'm not enjoying this by any stretch of the word. You know? Alright, you have enough HP, you can just bash. I'm gonna go wait, did fire work last time? I don't remember. Freeze. Heavy bazooka. I'm gonna regret doing this. Nope. Okay, healed me. I didn't need to be healed. Josh needs to be healed. So he doesn't die. Okay, he's still not gonna die. Okay, well... Oh, good. It disappeared. Okay, well, thank God Anton's dead now, so... He won't... You... I just want to shoot you. That's all I really want to do. Because... Anton, you made this battle way longer than it needed to be. Now he's protected by a power shield again! Ah! Alright, we'll bash anyway. You keep hammering with that. You do that. And you need psi points, So we're going to go ahead and bam. 33 psi points. Psi points. Ah! Damn it, I'm hungry. Alright, and... you know what? Why not? Come on. He's gotta kill this guy sometime. Thank you. I was just gonna say, he's gotta be almost dead. 84,000 experience each. Okay? Yeah. That's a lot. And only two people leveled up. That's how overleveled I am. That's how insanely overleveled I am. Alright. So this is the last time we'll get a piece of the song. Kaelin had a feeling that he was being watched by himself as a baby. Soundstore recorded the melody of the Fire Spring. Oops. Let me just knock all my shit down. Sorry, I kind of ruined that, but there you go, guys. What the heck? Did we die? No. Oh, we're remembering stuff. Aww. That's cool. You gotta drink my water. My water! I need water. I'm walking up to a house on a cliff. What? I just vanished. I just disappeared. Oh, that's the inside of my house. Oh, and look, there's Pepper. Oh, he's so little. Aww. Those freaking salamander lamps. I'm telling you, man. Those lamps look like salamanders. Or chameleons. I think that'd be more the chameleon lamps. Oh, hey, look, a baby. A baby. Oh, baby. Kaelin, huh? I think Kaelin is the right name. I smile just from hearing his own name. Do you think he likes his name? I like my name. Try putting that red cap on him. It's too big, but it looks good. I hope Pepper won't be jealous of the baby. Yeah, I hope so. Let's celebrate with some curry. Yeah! To be a hard worker just like you. I don't think he needs to be rich or famous, but I want him to be a thoughtful, strong boy. That's odd. The baby's bottle that he pointed at seemed to move a little bit. Yeah, we're telekinetic. Uh-oh. What's going on? What's going on? Ah, what's going on, guys?